Tonight on the ABC Movie of the Week, it's Alan Wake. And welcome back to it. Previously on Alan Wake, The Red October Chronicles.
Previously on Alan Wake, under the influence of the Dark Presence, I wrote a horror story that is coming true. Jagger had been my editor, making sure that the unfolding story would make her more and more powerful. Some part of me had been aware enough to write my escape into the story.
Together we can create something absolutely wonderful.
Lake, it does something to the works of our creative. It makes them come true. My mom gave me this old light switch. Alice is being kept in a dark prison. I need to find Cynthia Weaver to fix this.
Your fault, and you're gonna pay for it.
Episode 5, The Clicker.
Well, we're expecting a record crowd from the neighboring counties. Naturally, we hope to break the record set by last year's Moose Fest in our neighboring town, Watery. Ladies and gentlemen, some people have asked me, what's the big deal about Deer Fest? And I think that this sums it up. It's about friendship and community. We've got a great party coming up. Let's try to hold it in until tomorrow and get through the night in one piece, all right?
Someone come for it when the time is right. Thomas said so. He wrote it. The key is insurance. It's my job to keep it safe. Safe in the light. Or is it a light?
This is why you shouldn't work so goddamn hard.
All the manuscript pages were gone. The FBI agent had taken them.
I think my tongue just took a crap in my mouth.
Ugh.
Oh, wait, we're in jail now? Al, this is not good.
That about sums it up.
Barry, come on, dude.
Oh, I am never drinking again.
I need to talk to Weaver. She's the one in the song, the Lady of the Light.
What, the crazy lady? Ugh, whatever you say, Al, but we're stuck here. They're not gonna...
I had some reading to do first, Sheriff. And let me tell you, it was an interesting read. Well, I've got you now, Raymond Chandler. It's all here. All the evidence, including conspiracy to murder a federal agent.
Can I punch you?
You're walking out of here. You hear me in there, Brett Easton Ellis? Huh?
What?
Agent Nightingale, I want to talk to your superior.
Well, we all want things, Sheriff. I wanted my... Look, that's not possible right now.
Agent Nightingale, I insist.
Okay, I'm blocking. Wow.
Wait, what's wrong?
Lady, are you stupid? It's a trick. It's an obvious trick.
Okay, I've had enough of this crap. Wake, I'm gonna trust you with this.
You're joking.
Agent Nightingale, your opinion would matter more if you were sober and if I actually believed you were here on official business.
I know, right?
Whoa! Get back in the cell, Stephen King. The only way you're leaving this place is over my dead...
Wait a minute. I know this.
Son of a bitch!
Oh my God!
Light. We need light. It's the only way to fight this thing.
In my office. I've got your things there. Follow me.
Thank you.
Oh, man. We're sitting ducks with the lights out.
Stay cool. I can get the emergency power on.
Nightingale tried to make sense of the manuscript. It was disjointed and strange. He didn't understand half of it. But it all rang true. Impossibly true. He took out his hip flask when he reached the page that described how he reached the page that made him take out his hip flask. It wasn't the booze that made his mind reel.
All right, Sarah. Show me where my shit is.
things. Wait, what do I need to know? What do you need from me?
They can be hurt in the light, only in the light. And I need to find Cynthia Weaver. She can help me stop this.
Light. Check. Cynthia. She lives in the old decommissioned power plant. I can get you there pretty quickly in the rescue chopper. Come on, let's get back to your friend.
Yeah, in a minute, I need to make sure.
Wheeler, I need you to stay here.
What? No.
We're going to fetch our ride, but I have friends who need to be warned about this, and I can't be in two places at once. I need your help.
Well, okay.
Here's a list of people and phone numbers. I need you to call them and tell them you have a message from me. Night Springs, okay? They'll know what to do.
Night Springs? Like the TV show? Gotcha. Oh, hey, that radio guy is on the list. May. Who's Frank Breaker? He related to you?
My dad.
Hey, is this like a secret society?
Can you do this? You'll be safe. The backup power's on. These guys need to be alerted, just in case we don't come back.
You'll come back for me though, right?
As soon as we get the chopper ready. Thanks, Wheeler. I owe you one. Okay, let's go, Wake. Through the back.
My hangover wants a pizza. You think there's any way I can order one, Al?
My hangover wants you to shut up and get to work.
My hangover? Oh, wait. I don't get hangovers. I don't drink. What the fuck am I talking about? Alright.
No, she's okay. She's just busy, so she asked me to...
Nightingale felt the situation veering out of his control, but the gun at least felt steady in his hands. He was ready to fire, resolved that he would let this happen over his dead body. And yet he hesitated. He had seen this moment before, read it in the page. He was transfixed by the deja vu and the horror that he was a character in a story someone had written. Then the monstrous presence burst in behind him and dragged him into the night.
Couldn't happen to a better asshole.
Oh, hell. Whatever took Nightingale must have broken the gate controls. We can't reach the gate's control box from here. We need to get to the other side over the rooftop.
That means I have to do
I'll open the gate for you once I'm across. You stay here in the light and cover me, Sheriff, okay?
Are you sure? Okay, then. But hurry.
She says. And yet, what am I doing? Looking for a way to get to the... Hello.
I needed to reach the rooftop to get to the other side of the broken gate.
Anything else? Just want to make sure. I don't want to have to go through this shit every goddamn time. Oh yes, and I plan to get the second game. Yes, there is an Alan Wake 2. It does exist. All this sticky film. All these flares.
I don't apologize for the lack of episodes in this. Because, life. And I don't apologize for it. Hi there. The birds, a flock of seagulls. I really wish you would come to my aid. I don't like your face about you this way.
Hey, Sheriff! Your password. Night Springs? What's that all about?
It's a stupid joke we have. That Bright Falls is the original inspiration for the TV show. This town can get weird at times.
No shit.
Never this weird, though.
No shit.
Need to bypass the damaged control box.
What am I, an electrician? Hold on!
Now things have just become a whole lot easier. At least so pointy.
Look out!
Oh dear. Thank you. I can deal with a pistol. She can have the shotgun. It's totally fine, totally cool. I'm alright with this. Now, what I can use is some ammo. Ooh! Damn, girl. Oh, shit. As long as I have enough ammo.
Wait, over here! There's light!
In the distance, we see it coming closer!
I have a key. Watch my back, Wade.
Thank you.
Wait, over here! There's light!
Telling me to fight him off. I'm like, I'm trying to basically duck. I'm basically trying to do this the entire time.
Wait, over here! There's light! Damn. Anything we can't handle.
over here! There's light!
Of course there is. That's better. Don't worry, I'm following you, babe. As long as you keep the ammo hot.
Okay, someone's messed with the fuse box here, but you should be able to jury-rig it while I find the keys.
I already got electrocuted once today. How about I look for the keys and you get burned for a change?
Fine. They should be in the clerk's office on the other side of the building near the main entrance.
You know what? That's fine. Oh, wait. Manuscript.
The darkness that wore Barbara Jagger's face was furious. The story in the manuscript had been making it stronger all the time, but now the light had set the writer free and hurt it, weakened it. It was only a matter of days before the dark presence would be strong again, but meanwhile, it would be difficult to recapture the writer. The message was for Barry. He was getting worried at the station. He wanted us to hurry.
Well, it's not going to be like, oh, all the other games I've been playing. It's like, no, I gotta run around, make sure I aim and shoot.
The keys aren't upstairs, Wake.
I'm just gonna take a quick look.
Oh, how do you know, bitch? Oh, something was here, all right. They didn't like me being up here, but I went up there anyway. Of course it's not in a meeting room. That'd be too easy. Too bad. I really did like the pump. You know, even with the light on, it's very difficult. Or rather, not with the light on, but doing this during the day, it's very difficult. That is why most times I am just looking. So it's not up there. I don't care. Hey, give me that over at some dinky ass thing.
Okay, Sheriff, I got the keys.
Fast travel for real.
Barry?
Why isn't he inside?
Oh God. Oh God.
Mans can move. Too sure, man.
The storefront's blocked. Come on, Wake. Let's go around. We can meet him in the back.
We can make it through the bookstore. Wheeler should be waiting for us in the backyard.
Oh, hi, Doc. I've got it. Don't worry about it.
Sarah, about time somebody showed up. All the shooting in the air is idiotic. One of these days, they'll kill somebody. And over Deerfest.
I wouldn't be surprised.
I know. Go back to bed. He's got a point, Wade. Look, this town can't take this.
No shit.
It's me they want. The sooner I get out of here, the sooner you can all get back to life as usual.
I hope you're right. Come on, let me get this door open.
Wait, you got the keys to the bookstore?
Perks of being the sheriff. A girl needs to get around.
No shit.
They're really taking advantage of your presence here, Wake. I heard they're selling a lot of your Alex Casey books.
Right now, I'm not a big fan of my own writing. Cynthia Weaver Wharton, following her obsessive rituals, sometimes fighting them, always giving in to them in the end. She haunted the halls of Bright Falls' abandoned power plant. She marked her caches with light-sensitive paint that could only be seen by eyes that had been touched by darkness and saved by light like she'd been. She was preparing defenses and supply lines for the war she knew would come. The war between the forces of light and darkness.
I don't see Barry.
Never mind.
Look, Wake. Maybe that's him. That's the way to the chopper.
Churches and darkness. Where have I seen this before?
I'm gonna give Pastor Howard a piece of my mind about this lock. Ugh, I told him to get it fixed.
Here they come.
Let's take a fight.
Do this first.
I'm gonna give Pastor Howard a piece of my mind about this lock. Ugh, I told him to get it fixed.
Here they come.
Let's take a fight.
Please.
Okay, it's open. Let's go, Wake.
Oh, that flashbang saved my ass.
Wow.
We keep them lit all night long on the night before Deer Fest.
Why?
Well, it's tradition.
Some tradition.
We're almost there. We'll have to go through the basement to get to the parking lot.
Yeah, there's no way going through the crypt will turn out to be a bad idea.
All we need now is just to hear bloody tears. Good. So I'm wondering, like, bitch, you better be following me.
You have the right to remain silent.
You have the right to die. I would not, for any reason at all, be going through a church like this.
Did you call 911?
Hell no!
Guess that one saw the light, huh?
Barry, my
you
man.
That one? A tough audience. Well, I got plenty more.
What are the Christmas lights for?
Protection, man. Like garlic against vampires.
Barry.
Vampires.
There.
The helicopter's just across the parking lot and up the hill. Come on!
Get to the helipad, then to the chopper. Well, Barry, at least. You know what you're doing. You're showing that...
The White Falls General Store is now my favorite place in the entire world. See this headlamp? It's like a superpower. I can just look at one of those things and they die. It's my flaming eye of Mordor.
All right, man.
I wish I didn't say that.
Yeah.
Hey, I want a headlamp.
Seriously?
Last one.
Bastard.
Last one or only one?
Someone throws a damn school bus at your head and you're about to take a helicopter ride with someone who may or may not have a pilot's license. You're cleared for departure to Night Springs. No offense, Sheriff.
None taken. Oh, hi! Yeah, you will. You will start to get annoyed by it, my friend. That is when you get used to it.
The helicopter's just up ahead. I'll need a while to prep for takeoff.
Don't take too long. I want to get out of here.
Don't we all? Now, see, I'm being smart about this. How could I survive all that? Checklist. What the hell's that? Now. Thank you. Be here any longer than I should.
a couple of days ago.
Well, my dad used to be a cop there. Tells some pretty wild stories.
Stuff like this?
No, no. Just normal bad stuff. Kind of like your books, Wake. I used to tease Dad that he was just like Alex Casey.
You've read me.
Oh, sure. You're a pretty good writer. A little heavy on the metaphors, maybe.
Thank you.
Nobody's ever said that before.
We're coming up on the power plant. See the lit building over there? And that's the dam further up the river.
Goddamn.
I can't land here. I'll take her down the road across the river.
Just get me there, Sheriff.
Careful of the birds. Bumblebee! Jazz! Oh, thank God there's a whole mess of you. Oh, that's what I need.
I had to do something about the chain for the door to open.
Oh, they want to make sure I'm stocked to the hill. Who am I to say no to that?
And
here's a new song from a band that... They always remind me of our local rock legends, the old guys. I couldn't tell you why. I guess it's just, you know, one of those things. Anyway, here's Poets of the Fall and their latest single, War.
This is
good
work.
God damn.
New song from a band that they always remind me of our local rock legends, the old gods. I couldn't tell you why. I guess it's just, you know, song from a band that new song from a band that they always remind me of. And here's a new song from a band that they always remind me of.
Thank you. Checkpoint.
Find a way across.
God damn it, I forgot to turn off the door. What, 2 seconds? Okay. I just got myself shocked to death. That's so stupid. That'll work. About them insurmountable odds. Oh, thank you. That helps, thank you.
The story I had written in the cabin had come true. Touched by the dark presence, I had written a horror story, but the end was still missing. The story was incomplete, and the last unfinished page of the manuscript still sat in the typewriter in the cabin study. If I could get back there, if I could read the page, then I could write my own ending to this story and save Alice.
Thank you. about them checkpoints. Well, about that bridge, I need to cross. Oh, Jesus. Turn this damn thing on. Just so we can do something about that bridge. Bridge is taking its sweet ass time trying to figure out what the hell it wants to do. Of course the birds ate my ass up. persona.
Such philosophical concerns are by necessity abstract. And yet, some of us can find concrete proof of the nature of our existence. In Night Springs. Tonight's episode, An Absence of Creativity.
No, that's me. Yeah, that'd be me. It'd be like, I'm watching this episode, like... watching this while this is all going on. Yeah, there's turning bridge while I'm watching Night Springs. Springs the box lunch. To the power plant.
We managed to lose a frog. You're almost at the power plant. Keep going. We'll give you support.
Thanks, April. I appreciate that. Almost made it.
Thank you.
made it. Because with 14 shots, I know good and damn well I can't take down each and every one of them.
Signifying hidden caches of supplies.
Right there!
Miss Weaver! Cynthia! I'm a friend!
Prove it!
You knew Zane! Thomas Zane! You're the Lady of the Light in the song! You can help me!
About time! Young man, I've been waiting a very long time for you.
You crazy bitch!
It's in the well-lit room.
No kidding.
Excuse me?
What you need to drive the darkness back. The well-lit room's at the dam. I built the room to keep it safe.
Will it help me find Alice? Will it get me back to the cabin? Fine, let's go. I can get my friends to come back with the helicopter.
Look, as long as we're here, I want to make sure.
We won't go outside. Never at night. That's rule number one. We've been breaking the rules, young man, and where has that gotten us, I have a secret route to the lid route. Old water pipe. Something was damaged at the transformer yard. It's not all the reserve power. Without it, the pipe will go dark. The power to the yard must be cut.
Let me guess. You want me to do it?
Young man, you're the one who likes to break the rules. I can't be outside in the dark. Kill switches outside. You can see the signs. Very few people care. Yes, please. Take what you need. This is all for you, for the likes of us. We do Tom's work, don't we?
Hurry! The switch is on the wall facing the shore.
Yes, ma'am. I'll keep it in mind.
I cannot take you to the well-lit room if the lights in the pipe go out. You must go outside to use the emergency switch.
I know, ma'am. I'm just making sure I got everything, all right?
Dark.
Okay, that's... okay. Yes, I know, dear. Yes.
Thank you.
Okay, so trust no one in the dark. Got it, got it.
Weaver was dependable. I'd stumbled into this crazy world a little over a week ago. She had been living this insanity for decades.
Rule number one, never go out at night. Rule number two, follow rule number one.
I could see the kill switch that would cut the power to the transformer yard. Now, I had to find a way to reach it.
I see what I gotta do. Keep rule number two, keep the lights on. Rule number three, follow rules one and two. I am the gatekeeper. Oh, hell.
Weaver's water pipe passage should now be good to go.
Carry your tools.
trees.
And then this shit happens. Good job.
Thank you.
You think that's enough, lady? Jeez.
Started writing and woke the darkness up. He tried to bring it back, but you can't do that. There are no free rides like that.
I'm starting to realize that.
In that case, young man, perhaps you're a smarter man than Tom was. Which looked like her, but it wasn't. Barbara was sweet. He didn't understand until it was too late. He tried to undo it, wrote himself, her, everything he'd ever written out of the world.
The power of retcon.
He was so famous. And afterward, no one knew. He left only one thing behind him, in case it happened again. Insurance. He trusted me. Or perhaps used me a little. Tom knew how I felt. Knew I wouldn't refuse him. I built the well that room for a thing. It's been waiting for you, and we are characters trapped in a submarine. And none of us will survive to see the end of it if the darkness isn't stopped. She'll twist the story to her own dark ends.
But I didn't know all this.
Tom, that's the way he wrote it. He still talks to me, you know, in television, beyond, from below. We have both been touched by the darkness, young man. He saved us both from light. The darkness is with you. You sustain.
You can't ever wash out.
This pipe will take us directly to the well-lit room.
Okay, I need to call my friends, tell them where we're going.
Hello? Ow!
Barry, we're headed to the dam in one of the pipes. Meet us there.
Okay, I'll tell Sarah.
It's Sarah now?
Me on the other hand, no. I gotta go like an idiot.
Sarah was almost starting to relax. Maybe they could turn this into a win yet.
Suddenly,
there was a piercing sound, like a table saw gone wild, as 100 birds made out of shadow swarmed into the rotor. The chopper bucked wildly and the board lit up, telling her what she already knew. They were going down. Barry Wheeler screamed next to her.
Thank you. See you.
Site looked bad, but as far as I could tell, the wreck was empty.
Wherever they are, oh man. Nice. Keep leaving me a trail, guys. Leave me a trail. Give me some blood to follow.
I have a different ending in mind.
Yeah, I'm fine. Thanks for asking.
I knew you'd be all right.
What's that?
The Flaming Eye of Mordor?
Laugh it up, funny man. Didn't we have somewhere to go?
Weaver will meet us at the dam.
I mean, at least I have backup now.
When you spend most of your night running up hills while a crazy bunch of demon hicks try to take your head off with an axe, you know your helicopter crash landed in Night Springs.
You love it.
Oh, sure. I should have kept that gym membership.
You see those lights? That's the elevator we need to take.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, right up there, huh? That's true.
What the hell is that?
Oh, jeez. Here we go again.
Oh, sure.
I should have kept that gym membership.
You see those lights? That's the elevator we need to take.
You can't be
something.
He's too fast. I can't get a shot.
There. Al, they're all over the place.
Where'd that one go?
Was that it? Are we safe?
That was... wow. I think we're okay.
Hey, Al, I got a bad feeling.
Don't.
Let's keep our eyes open.
Checkpoints enough. Thank you.
Please. Please tell me we don't have to move from here.
We have to move from here.
Wait, call the elevator. I'm keeping watch.
I hear something moving around.
Bye, y'all.
Weaver's crazy, but she's got something Zane left behind. Something to fix this.
Gee, could you be a little more vague?
Thomas Zane? Seriously? Might as well be Paul Bunyan or Bigfoot.
Yeah, well, he was real.
Let's be careful, okay?
Uh-huh. We're gonna be careful. I bet you will.
Oh,
Thomas Zane knew he had to remove all that had made this horror possible, including himself. That was the only way to banish the dark presence he had unleashed and now looked at him through the eyes of his dead love. But he also knew that despite his best efforts, it might someday return. So even as he wrote himself and his work out of existence, he added a loophole as insurance, an exception to the rule. Anything of his stored in a shoebox would remain.
He's a dedicated idiot, but goddamn. That helps. Damn birds.
I was ridiculously outnumbered. The searchlight could even the odds.
Oh yeah, this evening the odds, all right. Don't look into the beam! Are you being for real right now? Oh.
I was ridiculously outnumbered.
Yeah.
The searchlight could eat me out.
Would've been nice if it straight up gave me a checkpoint after the fact that I'm done with this.
Stop now.
Are we done here?
You made it. Well done. Glad I was wrong.
No shit.
It's a foolish chance to take. Don't worry about the noise. We're safe here. I have looked after the well-lit room for many, many years now. There is no shadow in the well-lit room. The hour is fail-safe. Both of the rooms are numbered and changed regularly based on their make and model.
Right.
Look, I'm a believer. Crazy shit happens. I'm a believer of that. I'm a writer.
I have to be. It was active during the Second World War. They operated here back then. They must have built this.
Yes, they did. It's my place now. Need changing soon, and I don't want to climb up the ladder to change them because it's very late and I'm tired. And if you take it, I won't have to do that anymore.
The thing that needed
to be
taken.
The page was autobiographical, a memory from my childhood. But I didn't write this. It was a page written by Thomas Zane. None of them were supposed to exist anymore.
Alan, 7 years old, would fight sleep to the bitter end. When he did sleep, he soon woke up, screaming, the nightmares fresh in his mind. One evening, his mother, sitting by his bed, offered him an old light switch. She called it the clicker, and flicking the switch would turn on a magical light that would drive the beast away. To imbue the talisman with all possible power, she added that it had been given to her by Alan's father. Alan never knew him, and anything of his took unmythical proportions in his mind. With the clicker firmly in his hand, Alan finally slept like a baby. Now, almost 30 years later, Alan thought of this as he stood on the rim of Cauldron Lake, the clicker in his hand. He took a deep breath and jumped.
My mind swirled. I had given the clicker to Alice, yet it was here. Zane had written it into existence in a story I had written. I can get to her now. I can finish this.
And that was episode 5. We will deal with episode 6. So stay tuned, more of Red October's presentation of Alan Wake. Right after this.
Previously on Alan Wake.
So, till next time, episode 6.